Hello, my name is Atishi and I am an MLA of the government of NCT of Delhi. I am also the chairperson of the Environment Committee of Delhi Assembly and an elected JEXCOM member of ICLEI. The ICLEI network and platform provides a tremendous opportunity to people from different cities. Why? Because all cities across the world face the same kind of challenges. How do you balance human development and ecological sustainability? And the ICLEI platform provides a place where we can learn from innovative solutions that different cities across the world have tried. And that is what I hope that over the coming few years, Delhi would be able to learn from the experiences of cities across the globe, of understanding and seeing their innovations and bringing them to Delhi. In the coming years, I hope that whatever it is that we can learn from cities across the globe, we are able to implement that in Delhi. Many things have been done by our government, be it in terms of water, in terms of electricity, in terms of public transport, yet many challenges remain. And so, I hope that through the ICLEI platform, we can exchange ideas with different cities to see what solutions they have found that can, in an ecologically sustainable manner, bring equitable development to Delhi and the people of Delhi.